Golden Knights and the Pittsburgh Penguins in a marquee matchup in the NHL on this Saturday night. The usual packed house at T-Mobile Arena as these two teams will wrap up the regular season series. And Ryan Carpenter will track it down. Now Lindbergh in the corner. Riley Shane got there. Calling a wraparound chance, and Fleury holds tight. Schmidt has to go off his skate. Crosby will break. Penguins' top point getter this year. Russ to Crosby in front. And a save, Fleury. They rob Sidney Crosby point blank. In the Metro, hard to believe, but right before Thanksgiving, the Penguins were dead last in the Eastern Conference, but they turned their season around with a recent 8-game winning streak, and Kessel scores on a bang-bang play right on the doorstep. Phil Kessel had the overtime goal last night in Arizona, opens the scoring in Vegas tonight. And 11 of 14 for Mike Sullivan's team. Tuck will steer it off the boards. Simone trying to keep it in. Tuck takes it away, trying to split the defense. Here he is, all alone to the net. Backhand, save to Smith. Alex Tuck shot out of a cannon, blew right through Letang and Dumoulin and had a breakaway.
Not many 6'4" players can move like that.
Lead pass on the money to Tuck. Snaps it across to Stastny. Walks it to the half wall and drops it to Schmidt. Now Theodore will tie it and he scores! Off the post and in! Jay Theodore, a power play goal to tie the game!
Shot to the net and a great shot by Shea Theodore, the one-timer to the blocker, goes post and in. He gets all of that one. Shea Theodore ties up with his sixth of the year.
Malkin into the offensive end. And it poked away. And now Stastny will track it down as he jams it out. Tuck on the move. He has Pacioretty coming as Dumoulin fell down. And Tuck is stopped by DeSmith. And he stopped the rebound too. Casey DeSmith has Alex Tuck's number here in the first period. Englund will swing it down. Tuck rolling up the boards. Now Pacioretty scores! The initial shot went off of Stastny's stick. Right to Max Pacioretty, who buries it to give the Golden Knights the lead.
And Stastny's shot goes right over to Pacioretty, who has the open net. He goes up 2-1, his 13th of the year.
They're up 2-1 late in the first. Brian Carpenter with Oscar Lindbergh looking to break. Carpenter into the offensive end. Out of Lindbergh! And he scores! Two quick ones for the Golden Knights. Lindbergh buries it. Two goals, 43 seconds apart.
And a great finish by Lindbergh off a fantastic pass from Carpenter, his second of the year. And the Golden Knights, bang, bang, go up 3-1.
Underway, the team starting it out 5-on-5, so there was only one power play in that period, and the Golden Knights were able to cash in. Here's Brian Dumoulin. He'll feed it down to the net. Gensel backdoor, an easy tap in for Dominic Simone. And just like that, 16 seconds into the second, the Penguins have made it a one-goal game.
Simone all alone in front, takes the feed, and he puts it past Fleury, who has no chance. A great pass from Gensel. Simone has his seventh of the year, and it's a one-goal game.
Theodore keeps it moving. 25 seconds left on the power play. And Tuck to feed it back for Schmidt. Here's Stastny in front towards Tuck, a tip, and DeSmith turned it away. And the rebound cleared.
What a pass from Paul Stastny. Might have surprised Tuck as that went right to his stick. Pettersson ran a little bit of interference. And that puck, DeSmith takes away a goal. The Golden Knights, some real good puck moving, great chances on their second power play, but cannot find the back of the net.
Stastny, a little drop pass to Schmidt. And around for Theodore on the power play goal in the first. Schmidt, Stastny looking across to Theodore. Backhand save to Smith. Now Schmidt out high with a drive tip and a save to Smith. And the rebound loose. He'll swing it towards the net, blocked away by Eakin. Ryan Dumoulin coming into tonight was at a plus 25 on the back end for the Penguins, tied for the best plus minus in the East. And Crosby scores on a bang bang play in front. Crosby set up by Gensel. And the Penguins have come from two down to tie it.
Watch Crosby goes out high. He's going to read the play, then he's going to jump just down the center lane. Gets the feed from Gensel and puts it past Fleury. It is tied at three just like that. Crosby, the 21st of the year.
Pettersson tracks it down. Al Johnson Pass got picked off. Pacioretty's turned away by DeSmith. That time it was a turnover on the Penguins' end. Max Pacioretty with an opportunity to regain the lead from the wing. On top for Letang. It trickled off his stick, but he's able to keep it in. Crosby into the middle of Malkin. Now Letang, a long drive. Save, Fleury. And he set the rebound. Tall score! Evgeny Malkin in front jammed it in. And it took the Penguins just 17 seconds on the power play. They've scored three times in the second period.
Oh, is that a kicking motion? Not sure. He tries to kick this to his stick, so this will be under review.
Here's a quick decision. Here's Trevor Hansen.
After reviewing the play, it's been determined the puck was kicked in. We have no goal.
Now Lohort puts a tip, and Fleury made the save and then whacked it into the corner. McNabb can't clear. Here's Crosby to Kessel. And a great save, Fleury, who robbed Kessel. And Carpenter clears.
Two huge saves on Phil Kessel by Fleury.
Fleury backhands it out. To Smith out to play it away from the oncoming Carlson. Marchessault picks it up, walks in, shot, and he scores! The Smith played that puck up the board, but Marchessault took it right back, and he gives Vegas the lead.
Marshall shoots his puck, to Smith can't pick it up, and the Golden Knights back on top as Marchessault has his 15.
Now Marchessault shoved down by Malkin before he could shoot it. Miller with a wrister. Now Marchessault in front! Scores! Jonathan Marchessault, backhand to forehand, tucks it in, and the Golden Knights have a 5-3 lead. Eakin trying to gain control. Lindbergh up to the line, but not out. That up, little backhander on, save Fleury, and puck got away from him briefly, very briefly, before he was able to pounce on it with a glove to hold on. Cullen comes away with it. And now Shea to move it. Johnson up ice, could be a 2-on-1 if they hurry. Johnson into the offensive zone, but it really never did materialize. Good work by Holden to force Johnson. Wedged off by Riekkola. Lindbergh stays with it. A snap it in front, that hit a body. Puck pops free back to Lindbergh to put it on net, and to Smith. Holds tight along the short side. To the Penguin line, Marchessault, shot blocked to the corner by Dumoulin. Rust up ahead for Pearson to the Vegas zone. Watched closely by Schmidt. Centered it! And Rust put it up and out of play. I don't know if Fleury got a piece of that or not. What a chance for Brian Rust. Pedersen around. Broussard to drive. Tipped wide of the net by Gensel. Englund up the boards, but not out. Pedersen keeps it in. McNabb out of the box. And here's Eakin on a 2-1-0! And a save to Smith. Eakin broke 2-on-0 with McNabb as he took the outlet pass from Carpenter. Puck loose on the boards. Johnson will dig it out. Sweeps it around, but not out. Miller, long wrist shot, tip, score! William Carlson on the deflection to make it 6-3.
And the Golden Knights go up 3 with 6:15 remaining in the third. Carlson now in a tie with Marchessault, his 16th.
Marchessault up ahead of Pacioretty, looking for Marchessault, trying to set him up for the hat trick. Wrist shot towards him, and he scores! Jonathan Marchessault, the second hat trick of his career as the hats rain down in Vegas. And that's it. And the Golden Knights, 7-3 winners over the Penguins, paced by the hat trick from Jonathan Marchessault and some huge saves in the second period by Marc-Andre Fleury.